Apparently, this unit also needs a bit of tweaking. I'm not entirely convinced of your aptitude to handle this situation. A pleasant surprise. Judging by the fascinating lands of missing items, I can hypothesize that I am officially lost. Short-term memory gone, trapped in some sort of pocket dimension. Today is a good day. This used to be one of the manor's libraries. I altered it. Safely. What's that saying? It's like wrangling cats. I had this portrait of myself and Ike commissioned before we began time travel in the mid-70s. Time traveling was certainly all the rage back then, at least among the more scientific circles. One of our colleagues used to throw the most amazing costume parties, and you know you just can't beat the real thing. Do you know that the only legal way to hunt tigers is to travel back in time to do it? Not that I would recommend doing as such. Interestingly enough, I have a hypothesis that the only reason tigers are about to go extinct is because people are going back in time and shooting them. I made the first prototype when I was your age. I haven't had the heart to change the design. There should be an IDS battery on the other side of the fan. It's like having your own personal zoo. Children like zoos, right? Who knew that falling could be such a peaceful experience? Our time travels took us to feudal Japan, where they took a rather strong liking to Ike. I hope introducing them to a small, cute, fluffy creature somehow didn't alter the present. Ah, there's a ninja in this painting. You just can't see him. Ike and I traveled back in time once to find the fabled lost city of gold. We never did find it, and to be honest, the lost cities of bronze and silver really weren't that impressive. Could have been worse, I suppose.
Oh.
We might have to table this. I loved that ottoman. You ought to, too. There are clouds here. Have I mentioned that? Though, wait. Is that lint?